Yeah. Come on. Come on. Not able, but I'm able to turn the table. Yes, I'm able to freak this rack. Still, they've labeled me as whack. In fact, they claim they know my plight. My story differs, death, that's my dismidget. I'm not interested in gidget. I just bust rhymes for my father. Though you told me not to bother. The audience is limited. You said instead I should kick vulgarities to reach the masses with these earthly lyrics, please. I seize the crown and snatch that title, but it is not vital for me to have at my recital, because I've been writing for God since 1982. You've been writing your models like this since only if I became cool. Who really plays the fool in a game of Russian roulette? It's those who choose to play in this gamble for your soul. Where you end up in Stockholm, you're in a knowing situation, and it's time to place your bet. They wonder, why do I do the things that I do them to pursue the souls of the losses. I forget about the course like friends forget about arguments. Twisted scriptures are just twisted, so I don't feel no regrets, except for maybe forgetting to drop down my knees and begin to pray. But today's another day, and today I want to say I must forgive the unforgiven if in light is where I'm living. But I'm not sorry for the time that I have to speak my mind, because the spirit of God is God's and the spirit of God is mine. I'll be an apostle of the gospel, then it's wrong up with the love for the microphone. So this one here goes out to those that have what we call the Pharisees, disease you're full of dead men's bones. Jesus Christ, he came to overturn them tables, disintegrate them fallacies and fables full of flaws. He knows the laws, he's the cause of my flawless foes, the devastate my foes. Who knows who goes to heaven, the proper choice, which I pray that you have chose. Do Jews rightly, I despise these concepts created, outdated, just sizely lies. Satan seeks us and soldiers demise, and he sees me as a prize, but he can try this off with size. Sure rock the dreads and the bald heads, the girls that wear the kids. Kids that do the bits bumped in the corporate skit. Hope you'll get rid of the erotic, melodic, musical narcotics. We be knocking upon the doors of the ones who create poison through this evil invasion of the hip-hop persuasion. The sexual sensation some speak of, they reek of sense, some say that it's okay. It's demon promote the play, but we don't play so. Holy hip-hop parade. Home, now I'm out like yesterday, cause that's the way that I got to go. Singing God is really good. I'll be an apostle of the gospel that is grown up with the love for the microphone. So this one here goes out to those that have what we call the Pharisees' disease. You're full of dead men's bones. Yeah, I'll be that Christian MC, Mr. True, coming through with the lyrical tongue kung fu. The tables, they must be turning, saving people from the burning. You're never that discerning, but it's never about earning a space in the place where the sun has made space face reality. There's only one that can erase our iniquity. Set us free, his initials BJC, but I just call him Jesus, who's got we be ahead of the rest like a real hot rod. Hot dog in bogging down the evil and the wicked. My faith in the resurrected has protected, so that the wicked get the victory. Let me tell you what I see. Gangs on the flat plains, graffiti from the drains, now displayed on the billboards in the main parts of the city. And it's a pity criminals do more than creep while you sleep, cause now they creep by day. As the days go by, people continue to die. I look to God my Father as I release a sigh. Signs of the end times become more evident daily. We see the fulfillment of the scriptures through the Israeli nation. You died and then to return. Heaven is where I want to be, because hell is where you burn. Since they handed me the grace that put the mic up in my hand, I'm gonna address that one issue that I promise is true. Jesus is knocking at your heart's door, but the longer it takes to answer, the more the door gets sore. And it develops a callus, so open up and let him in if you plan to have a room in God's palace. I'll be an apostle of the gospel that is grown up with the love for the microphone. So this one here goes out to those that have what we call the Pharisees' disease. You're full of dead men's bones. I'll be an apostle of the gospel that is grown up with the love for the microphone. So this one here goes out to those that have what we call the Pharisees' disease.